So I'm about to head in to watch Eternals for the second time. First time I watched it, I didn't really like it that much. I'm hoping I'll like it more second round, but maybe it'll solidify my disappointment. Okay, so I just got out of the theater seeing Eternals for the second time, and I think it really solidified my initial reaction to the film. I was just very frustrated with the way the story is told, and like the characters, and you don't get enough time with any one of them to care about what happens to them. Things happen to them before you know who they are. And then even as you move into the third act, the morality is just so convoluted. It's such a mess to where you can't care about what's happening, and it's supposed to be very global in scale, and you can't care enough because the characters don't even know what they feel about it. So, man, I really think that the story here, the storytelling, was a mess, unfortunately.